It does not mean good things for the Pacers. Now Westbrook joins the party.
Really the fastest player in the NBA, Russell Westbrook. Paul George flipping it in. Another good start for George. He has 8 quick.
Well, we've seen Westbrook and George get double teamed more in the post up tonight, I think, than any other game. There's the left hand this time. Grant cutting across the lane and flushes it home.
They're flirting, and, you know, continue to flirt with the number one seed in the Western Conference. So,
wow, Grant kept after it and then smashed it.